Rosie and Tegan. It was close at three-quarter time, but Dandenong, you just had the answers, I think, when they pushed you.
Yeah, well, so we came out after half-time. We said this is a point where they came back last game, and then we didn't want to get back into that hole again. So, yeah, we just fought well. We played together well, and just to keep our points above there. yeah, so that's what we aim for.
Tegan, a tough way to end the weekend.
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, losing Knox last night, and then we want to learn from that and come out here and, you know, try and get the win. So it's a very frustrating weekend. No one likes to lose two games in a row. But obviously, we've got Killside next week, so that's our new focus for this coming week.
Now, it looked like it was pretty physical out there. A few bumps and bruises, I'm sure, but also saw a few hugs and embraces after the game. Still, I mean, obviously there's a Dandenong connection for you there too.
Oh yeah, definitely. Obviously half these girls I played with last year, so it's weird being back, I'm not going to lie. I haven't played on this court for quite some time, but people like Rosie, you know, are going to be friends for a lifetime, so it's always good to play against them and, you know, give them a hard time.
And Rosie, what's the scout on Tegan? How do you guys prepare for it?
She won't like me saying this. No, well, obviously she's a good shooter, so we can't let her get her on the ball rolling. Yeah, just got to make her earn her shots, earn her
points. I didn't shoot too well. So did your job well.
And then hopefully she does the rest for us. But, yeah.
And just quickly looking ahead to WNBL, you've signed with Townsville. It was announced this week. Exciting movement for you, I think.
Yeah, I'm really excited to make the move. Obviously, Dandenong's home for me, but it'll always be home. But I think this little bird has to fly and spread its wings. So, yeah, it's just a step, and yeah, I'm really looking forward to it.
And yourself, Tegan, off to Logan as well.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. It's a new challenge, so, you know, something that I think all of us had to do eventually. So it'd be nice playing against the girls and a different teams throughout the year. So we'll still all be friends somewhere along the way.
And now if you guys meet in the SEABL Championship final, who's going to win?
Dandenong.
Not a what is. It's a given. We're 1-1. We're split at the moment.
Well done both to you, and thanks for your time.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Thanks.